can't stand a traveling man. All right. All right. All right.
It's the NFL on EA Sports, a Week 2 matchup on tap here as we join you from the Georgia Dome.
You know, when you get a matchup at running back like the one we have here today, you can just look down on the field from the booth and you can see that breakaway speed and power with your own eyes, and there is a difference out there.
Yeah, I think I was always heard from Bill Walsh. I read it in his book, Trust Your Eyes. So you're right. We look down the field today, and as this thing goes along, you can tell we have two stars at running back. And, man, just give them a little bit of hope, and they can make it happen.
The Patriots packing the box here. 46 formation. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. And it'll be second down and 6 after the running play on first down. Ryan will be taking this snap out of the pistol. Launches it down the field. But it falls incomplete. Here's our look at the Falcons' offense. This is an efficient group. Last week, turning the football over just once. The Falcons have a third down coming up. They did a great job a week ago of converting on third down.
The quarterback, he's changing the play with the wide receiver with those hand signals.
Ryan takes it from the gun. The pass is off the mark, and that's a 3-and-out.
So many times when you drop a football in the NFL, a pass like that, it's because of lack of concentration. You're just not serious about what you're doing.
Wants to give it a go here. Allen's going to make the tackle. And a run back of about 12. First down at the 45. Here's the handoff. Out of the strong eye. Coming to the line at the 48.
Let's go.
Oh, you see the linebackers moving around. I think they're trying to confuse the offensive line.
Got a big lane. No one's going to get him now. Ball is out.
That's an excellent job. Just getting enough yardage to get the first down. Move those chains and keep this offense going.
This play set up by the long gainer. Got hit on release. And with that, let's take a look at the Patriots offense. They will be expecting far greater efficiency today. A week ago, they turned it over on 3 occasions.
Look at the signals. The D-line is all shifting down inside. They're expecting a run right up the middle.
Let's go.
Second and 10. Strong eye handoff here. Claiborne's in on the tackle. And here's a look at the defensive line that will try to control the trenches today. three-step drop. The Patriots in the end zone. That's his first touchdown catch of the season. The Patriots now will tack on the extra point. Inside of the uprights. Steven Gostkowski's readying his team for the kickoff. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. The Falcons offense comes back onto the field. Let's see if they can move the chains this time, because the last possession was ugly. They weren't out there very long.
Jim, you know how I think in situations like this, I think it's more up to the coach than the players. Call a play that really catches the defense off guard so you can get an easy gain and get the momentum on your side and get it rolling.
First down at the 19. Freeman's going to receive the toss.
Look out, they're changing the play to take advantage of something they see on the defensive side.
Pulls it in, and he gains maybe three. This defensive front is so often disruptive and in the quarterback space. The offense needs 10 yards here on third down after that last completion. Third down and 10. Ryan from the gun. Devin McCourney gets the theft. They've already jumped in front here early, and now after the interception, they have a chance to even make the lead a little bit larger, Phil.
Yeah, I like the way they're playing, don't you, Jim? It just looks fun. They got a lot of energy out there on both sides of the football, and this other team, they better be ready. I think they're in trouble.
Garoppolo's lined up, two tight ends set. First down at the 29. And Revis is able to read that play and make the hit.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Let's go. Halfway through this first quarter now. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Oh, there's nothing worse as a quarterback to have pressure up the middle from an interior defensive tackle. Hard to see down the field. Can't make a decision. And that time, it leads to a sack.
The Patriots at the line of scrimmage with their set of receivers in a bunch formation. Is it caught? Yes, the offense has the ball. Wow, partner, I think a lot of us need to get our eyes checked. That looked like an interception.
Man, speak for yourself. Yeah, the play was close, but if there's a tie, just like in baseball, it goes to the receiver. That time, I think it was a tie.
First and 10. They'll go ground. Looking for some daylight up the middle. Williams, the one who brings him to the ground.
This is one good tackling defense. They stay in good position at all times. And we saw it that time, and they stopped the play for a short gain.
Get ready.
Back to the ground. Slashes to the left side. Powers his way across. Touchdown.
Not everybody's able to run the football in near the goal line for scores anymore in the offense. It's just too hard. But this offense, tough. The offensive line, give them credit.